The Rossington Main Novices Hurdle is next grade 2, 4-year-old plus. Top one, Rough Weather, Leon van Rensburg, Isnalaz, Darren Thompson, Jamar Monument, James Shea, Sonnet, but Diddley, Graham Clutterbuck, West Leek, Ryan Costello, Pigso, Darren Thompson, Sabratha Lady, James Shea, and the Big Easy, Joshua Sonnet. 8 runners in. Race 7 on day 2. Coming in, away they go. Peso is the first one to show, with Sabratha Lady on the inside in the green. Those two are going to make their way towards the first of only 6 flights of hurdles in this one. Sabratha Lady has gone on by about 3/4 of a length. Peso in second. West Leek is third in the white jacket. As they get to the first, and they're all over it safely. Rough Weather just about the back marker. So Sabratha Lady and Peso then taking them along. 2 lengths clear of Isnalaz on the outside in third. Then Jamal Monument and West Leek with the Big Easy. Silent but Deadly and finally Rough Weather as they come up past the stand. Sure they'll be passing the winning post and heading out for a complete circuit. There's the winning post. Swing left-handed now for one more circuit. 5 more flights of hurdles. Sabratha Lady and Peso continue to dispute the lead. 2.5 lengths clear of Jamal Monument and Silent but Deadly. He's moved through into fourth. Rough Weather still just about marker. Peso and Sabratha Lady having a battle for the lead. Long run to the second flight. Silent but Deadly third. Jamal Monument fourth. Finally get to the second, which they all take well. Isnalaz is now just dropped to the back. As Rough Weather begins to move through into a more prominent position, but it's Sabratha Lady in the lead by about a nick. Peso in second. Silent but Deadly's moved up on the outside. And Jamal Monument and Rough Weather. West Leek and the Big Easy. And finally, Isnalaz at the third then. And all over that one as well. Field begins to bunch, but Sabratha Lady's a length and a half clear of Peso on the inside with the white sleeves. Silent but Deadly wider on the track between the two of them. Jamal Monument and Rough Weather. And the Big Easy tucked in on the inside. Isnalaz and West Leek just at the back. This is the fourth. We'll have that one with West Leek just starting to get a little bit detached at the back. And Silent but Deadly has now hit the front. So Silent but Deadly's gone on then. Peso looks to be going well still though in second. Rough Weather looking ominous in fourth. And Sabratha Lady comes under pressure in third. They've got 2 more flights to take. And Silent but Deadly's in the lead from Peso, Sabratha Lady, then Rough Weather, the Big Easy, Jamal Monument, and Isnalaz. West Leek's dropped right out of it. And this is the second last, and over that one they go. And it's a good jump by Sabratha Lady's got back into contention. Sabratha Lady on the outside, Silent but Deadly on the near side. They're going better than Peso back in third. Rough Weather and the Big Easy looking a bit one pace. Then Jamal Monument and Isnalaz, but they've only got 1 more flight to take and 3 furlongs to race. It's Sabratha Lady and Silent but Deadly still disputing the lead then from Peso and Jamal Monument. Now Isnalaz is trying to get a bit on the inside as well. In Rough Weather and the Big Easy. This is the final flight. Silent but Deadly takes it in the lead. Sabratha Lady goes over in second. Then Jamal Monument in third. And Isnalaz in fourth. But it's Silent but Deadly racing at the final furlong and a half. Silent but Deadly is about 3/4 of a length clear. And now Sabratha Lady begins to assert again. Sabratha Lady begins to get up on the outside. There's still a furlong to go. Sabratha Lady from Isnalaz and Jamal Monument. Sabratha Lady still in the lead. Here comes Isnalaz. But it's still Sabratha Lady racing inside the final half furlong. Sabratha Lady needs the line. Sabratha Lady gets the line just in time. Sabratha Lady wins it from Isnalaz in second. Then Jamal Monument, it might have been a little bit closer than I thought there, because that post did it come quick enough? Just I think. Let's take a look. It's a dead heat. It's a dead heat. Sabratha Lady for James Shea and Isnalaz for Darren Thompson. So they share the spoils. Jamal Monument for James Shea was third. And the Big Easy for Joshua Southern fourth. And Peso for Darren Thompson was fifth.